children already we saw the lesson okay now living things and non living things now we are moving on to the revision okay so on 24th onwards we have got 21st onwards we got a test okay shall we read it rabbit is an example for living things okay rabbit rabbit is an example for living things so living things can grow okay then it can breathe then it can move from one place to another so rabbit is an example for living things an example of non living things is stone whatever you can write pen pencil okay stone so an example of non living things stone living things can move from one place to another place place living things can move from one place to another okay then living things can breathe living things breathe b r e a t h e breathe living things breathe b r e a t h e breathe water is an example for non living things so water is an example for non living things okay then water sky so all these are all known as non living things wind draw a book you should write draw a book okay so shall we read it again rabbit is an example for living things r a b b I t rabbit is an example for living things an example of non living things you can write whatever you like okay stone pen pencil paper everything living things can move from one place to another then living things breathe can breathe water is an example for non living things so you should write a draw a book okay so children write it two times in your rough note try to revise it once again thank you children